All right, that's it for Action News This Noon. Coming up tonight on Action News at 5 and 6, New Jersey officials are making it easier for motorists to get help in an emergency. We'll tell you how.
Those stories and more tonight. For now, for Monica Malpass, Dave Frankel, the entire Action News team, I'm Robin Garrison. Have a good day.